It's easy for us to judge Dinsdale Piranha too harshly. After all, he only did what most of us simply dream of doing. I'm sorry. After all, a murderer is only an extroverted suicide. Dinsdale was a loony, but he was a happy loony. Lucky bastard.
Most of these strange tales concern Dinsdale, but what of Doug? One man who met him was Luigi Fercotti.
Well, I've been running a successful escort agency. High class. No, really, high class girls. We didn't have any of that. That was right out. And I decided... Oh, excuse me. Hello? No, not now. Stumm, stumm. Right. Yes, we'll have the watch ready for you at midnight. The watch. The Chinese watch. Yes. Hello. Bye-bye. Mother. Anyway, I decided then to open a high-class nightclub for the gentry at Biggleswade with international cuisine, cooking, top-line acts, and not a cheap clip joint for picking up tarts. That was right out. I deny that completely. And one night, Dinsdale walked in with a couple of big lads, one of whom was carrying a tactical nuclear missile. They said I bought one of their fruit machines and would I pay for it.
How much did they want?
£750,000. Then they went out.
Why didn't you call for the police?
Well, I'd noticed that the lad with the thermonuclear device was the chief constable for the area. Anyway, a week later, they come back, said the check had bounced, and that I had to see Doug.
Doug?
Doug. I was terrified of him. Everyone was terrified of Doug. I've seen grown men pull their own heads off rather than see Doug. Even Dinsdale was frightened of Doug.
What did he do?
He used sarcasm. He knew all the tricks, dramatic irony, metaphor, bathos, puns, parody, litotes, and satire.
By a combination of violence and sarcasm, the Piranha Brothers, by February 1966, controlled London and the South East. In February, though, Dinsdale made a big mistake.
Latterly, Dinsdale had become increasingly worried about Spiny Norman. He had come to the conclusion that Norman slept in an aeroplane hangar at Luton Airport.
And so, on February the 22nd, 1966, at Luton Airport... Even the police began to sit up and take notice.
Read all about it! Piranha Brothers escape!
Dinsdale. 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 Dinsdale.
Well, that's all for now. And so until next week,